smaller screen. Let's fucking go.
I remember Super Mario Galaxy as well.
Come on, bitch! Bring it on! Come on, bitch! What are you gonna do?
Find a bit of this rocket leg.
Who's gonna heal you now, huh?
Ah! Losing time, I don't like this. I did so much better as V.
Eat my dick, you little cunt.
I'm streaming.
I just wouldn't go, no.
Harvey, I'm streaming if you want to see what I'm doing.
You are playing
DMC 5.
Devil May Fly. I'm too Devil May Fly for you, son.
Annoyingly, I forgot to fucking change the settings for my stream.
That was
actually.
Oh, what here?
There we go, that's better. Shockers.
In a Dark Souls game? No. Ben, I still can't get over fucking
Oh, that's cool. I've never done that before. I know you are.
I don't think I'm ever gonna get over that.
Again, I know.
I am your daddy man.
Father! Frustrations can be bang. I might have a dream.
Come on, climb faster. What are you, Snap?
I'm still in a dream. I know, but that's just the meme of climbing a ladder and it's Snake Eater. Ooh, parry that like a motherfucker! Parry that, filthy casual!
Me right now.
Brave words for someone within stinger distance. Nah, I'm playing as Nero, I don't have stinger. Whee!
Oh yes, suspicious looking note. Right next to the bed. I should totally jump off there, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I could have just run up here to the balustrade.
How the fuck did I gain a minute 10 from that? What stage am I on? Stage 20. Isn't this Behemoth?
Okay, let's go back.
Pretty sure this is against a bot. Yeah.
Okay, let's get my strength and my intelligence up.
Come on.
Casual. This is still fucking true.
That hurt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I'm back down a fucking punchline.
Oh, he got me on the back swing. Fuck!
I assume next one's gonna be a
a
break run.
Pick up patient with that needle first. Fuck. Come on, you bitch.
What are you doing, mate?
No, take Gerber again. Why not?
Besides lightning, let's get her.
Ooh, the no damage bonus is down to 20 seconds.
Level up. Only 330.
Fucking lost 30 seconds, fuck's sake. I'm getting sloppy.
Sloppy.
Slopper.
Sloppy. You're getting sloppy.
I'm getting sloppy.
You're getting sloppy.
Oh, you're getting sloppy, please.
Shut up, Sean Connery.
Oh yeah, this is Sean Connery.
Fucking lost 27 seconds to that. Fuck's sake.
Oh, he smacked me like I was his son and he was my alcoholic dad.
Oh. And demonetized.
Oh, yeah.
Demonetized.
He's noticed me this time. Gained 11, thank fuck. Gaining time again. Fucking ate those things. Lost 19 seconds. Fuck's sake.
Oh no. He's begging to see you.
I'm gonna use my dominance, because I haven't really played any dominance a lot lately.
You know what that's called?
No.
That is a character called Frigo from Archer.
Oh. I haven't got a lot of finishing action.
Uh-oh, I've got Swordy Boy over here. Not anymore, he's dead. If you're just gonna hold your shield up, I'm just gonna do 14 damage every time. And we'll be here a while, but you'll die.
Eventually. Hold on.
Let's get air for it.
Right there. Oh my days. Crack all the bones. Nice, I'm playing upside down map.
I hate the filter on it.
Me too. I'm the fucking one.
Oh, nice. The pixely filter fucks with my eyes a little too much. What am I, Isaac? Yeah.
Oh no, it's really complicated. You draw all the lines where it looks like the cube is away. So my brain, being the cleverest brain, decides they want to see that cube in both ways at the same time.
Oh yeah, that's fucking...
So it
suplex!
Which is really fun.
You know there's a way to fix that. You rub out the background lines that you don't want to see, and then it makes it the thing.
Yeah, but it means that I can't have... So, for example, one of the wallpapers we were looking at was, like, step-style Q. So it's like, you know Q, though?
Mm-hmm.
I also can't play Q. Because what will happen is my brain will keep, unless they contextualize it, will keep flipping it so it looks like it's actually you're looking at the underside as opposed to the top side. Which it's probably thanks for that. It's probably some drugs to do with that.
Drugs.
Fucking hell, I'm getting shredded for that. You died! Nah, you don't fucking say!
Drop that!
Oh no, can I be Spotify?
Yeah.
I can't
see any spots. No! There you go, I'm getting time again. See, those fuckers I can deal with. It's a teleporting fucker. I just can't get the parry time down on him.
I can teleport you, boy.
How the fuck that's supposed to take 23 seconds, I don't know. And how the fuck anyone will take damage to those Clypod roots, I don't know. Ah, yes, I'm starting to get the hang of it. Ah, crap.
We've already scored 4 seconds in. Nice. Not the phone.
What, so they scored 4 seconds in? Man, you stink!
Ow.
Oh, when you get an enemy on the fucking wind up! Shit! I'm gonna have a fucking boss here.
Oh fuck, this hurts.
That's a path in, that's a path and a half.
I'm down, fuck's sake.
Boom, fuck!
I'm still trying to get the hang of Nero.
You can do it again! Oh, hello. Fuck!
Big area,
run away.
Let's try somebody else. Let's try Z.
Oh, got an assist on that.
Oh, damn! He was a two-shot, son!
Thank you. My bad. I have 34 gold orbs. I think I've ever, only ever used like 2.
Why does this look like a dead end?
It is.
Praise the sun! Here, let's not go that way. Let's go open up the shortcut.
Lol.
This was an asshole to get to, and I don't want to have to do this again. Oh no.
Can you get ready?
Oh no. Everybody's here. Do. Basement key.
Oh, don't get on the floor.
Man, I'm liking this claymore. God damn.
Oh my god.
I know your tricks, Dark Souls. Oh wow, you can't see around the corner. That's because something's gonna get you, bitch.
It's logic, isn't it?
I played Bloodborne and it was the exact same. It was like, I'm gonna kill you whilst you're not doing stuff, kid. Yeah. Corner. Oh, you're the last boy up. Come get me. Come on, come get me, bitch. Oh, who's your daddy man now? Yeah, I'm gonna be Unreal Engine 5 with his teeth. I'm gonna go grab that. There we go, shortcut open. I need to go get the last two trophies and drop them.
Somehow gain time off that.
Get my joints up by one. Let's get my strength up by one.
Alright, we're in 6 mil, and like 11 seconds. And the score was nowhere, bro. Div 4, 1, 3, div 4, 6. I'm gonna have to work my way up. Yeah, I got PS4 on Rocket League. I know, right?
Easy time, easy time. Come on, let's go. Booyah!
Oh man! Return to the underworld. Minutes and then my laundry will be done.
Oh, you're twa.
Oh shit.
Just lost all of those fucking souls. Yay.
Thus endeth your requiem.
Ah, yes, I got the V-Taunt to trigger.
Fuck!
Yes! Dun, 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 dun. There's one actually. There's one taunt I want to do. There's one taunt I really, really want to do, but I need to get things double S rank.
Teamwork, baby. You're terrible. Oh my days. I suck this in my room.
Come on. Ah!
Do you love when your teammates have an open shot at a goal? Now, you... get to work. Oh,
so much easier as V, and I don't know why.
Oh, baby, when
you or maybe it's just because I play V better.
Maybe your mum's better as V.
She's only played as Nero. She played 5. So I'm gonna go play through them all in order with her.
My mum probably doesn't even know what video games are, if I'm 100% honest.
My mother's the one who introduced me to Resident Evil games.
Don't let them see. Oh, silver one. Wildflower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Gotta be out in half an hour.
Come on, bitch! Who's your master now, bitch? Uh-oh. Oh no, this man's a mistake. He might be.
Oh, I had double S and I could have done the taunt. I don't.
Come on.
Get fucked.
This is only going to get harder. You sure you're up to it?
What a shot.
Uh-oh. Oh no, Ben, I've made a mistake. Oh no.
I need you.
Wow, I lost a whole second.
Titanite shard. I don't know what these shards do. Firekeeper soul. What the fuck is that?
Go.
You know what, you are in. That's
what I wanted to show you. Thank you. How the fuck did I gain 3 minute 15 from that? In which reality does that take 3 minute 15?
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Wait, am I on round 20 already?
Wait, what the fuckleberry fin has happened here?
I am. Ow.
Right. this mistake.
There we go. I only lost 21 seconds to that boss. That's kind of impressive, actually.
What rank have you been in Rocket League? 3v3?
Silver something, because I did shit this season.
Oh.
Silver 3, Div 3? And then in Apple Crumble, I'm Plat 2.
What's Apple Crumble?
Rumble.
Where the fuck did you come from, lad?
No, I got that second back. Got that second back that I lost earlier. Whee!
Enjoy the taste of this.
How the fuck am I gonna do the final boss's fee? Fog rolling in.
Oh no! I've got the fucking gargoyle fight!
Oh, what a shot! now.
Jesus Christ, I've nearly gained 250,000 red orbs from this one playthrough of Zavu. On Blood Palace.
Oh, what the fuck? Why is it fucking stupid?
It can only Ash invite people to like the
bump yeah. Or the...
You get it out on.
That's pretty sure you can't use Blood Palace.
No, you can't. You can't.
Nightmare or
so because you joined the club.
No, I didn't join the club.
He hasn't, no.
I'm waiting for Ash.
Only Ash can invite him.
What a save, boy.
Okay, all things considered, that boss fight didn't go that
come
bad.
Come on.
Although I've now got to get back through all of those enemies. It's gonna be fun.
Oh, bollocks. Crap.
Now!
What a shot.
10 seconds gained. I like how at this stage is Nero, I had like 4 minutes, and this stage is V, I've got nearly 17.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come closer.
I have 2 doggos right now. Double the doggo.
No, do the thing! Griffin, do the thing! You fire the ball! No! Lockdown. Here you go. I envy you up there.
Come on, bitch! Oh, fuck me! Where did you come from?
I gained a single second from that. Cool.
Ah!
Give me my fucking reward! Oh, you're a bitch!
Keep it going! Come on, give me a shadow!
Right to Bender, as free as night, he's like, I'll give you a reward if you free me. I'm like, sure, I'll free a friend, I've got this key. And he's like, nah, go fuck yourself, mate. Give it to you later.
Plus 5 seconds! Yay, I've officially broken the 17 minute mark.
I don't get what you're on about.
What I'm on about?
Yeah, what are you on? You keep talking about like minutes and seconds. What are you on?
I get Blood Palace.
He's doing a Battle Tower, would probably be the best comparison.
Battle Tower / Endurance mode.
Ah, that's alright.
Again, I'm streaming it, so go watch it. If you want to understand what the fuck I'm on about.
Whereas I'm playing Dark Souls, and Dark Souls is Dark Souls.
Yeah, I know. Oh, sick. Right. Yeah.
Stop hurting me.
Plus 15 seconds.
Oh, I need people on it.
Let's grab all these red orbs.
Oh,
I've currently gained 250,000 red orbs from this run. Because I was on roughly 500, 600,000. It's about 150. Nice.
Alright, I'ma come off. See you guys later. Adios, hasta luego, bye bye.
It's nigh. Never trust a guy who goes around quoting William Blake every time he does anything. I mean, yeah. This is the stage that I died on as Nero, and I've only just taken a hit as V. Pardon me. Yep.
Oh god. That's just embarrassing.
No! Fuck! Oh, you just got sniped, Griffin. Annoyingly, Callan, V is the only person who doesn't heal off of his DT. Pardon me. Ah. Ow. I hate these fuckers who are taking pot shots at me.
Right, fine.
I'm about to die. I fucking was dodging it, it just refused to. Fuck. Damn it. I'm really bad at this. Fucking 15 minutes spare. Fuck's sake. Gained 115,000 red orbs from that. Well, time to play as Dante. Fuck it. More fucking Dante time.
Yeah, I actually didn't know that one.
I like how I just got an email verifying that I'm streaming.
There's a quest in The Witcher 3's expansion Blood and Wine that allows Geralt, the main character,
I know,
to paint one of your French girls.
Oh.
That's pretty good.
Do. Wait, can you not use Cavalier? Or is it because I'm using the DLC version of Cavalier and I can't use that? If so, that's dumb. Now I'll stay with Devil Sword Dante.
I could drop down there. Go collect my souls. Go murder some guys.
Okay.
We won't be home till about 8 o'clock tonight. Sad times. I probably won't have done anything in Dark Souls by the time she gets back. Oh god, that's depressing.
I love how I'm just spending so many red orbs just upgrading Dante's arsenal. And it's like, do I need him though? Not really.
Hardcore parkour, you say?
Wasn't really saving up for anything, just can.
Hardcore parkour!
Have I not upgraded Balrogs at all? I thought I did. Might as well upgrade Gunslinger to its max. Everything else is. Oh wait, no, Faust isn't maxed. I need 500,000 to do the last upgrade of Faust. Ah, that's unfortunate. Basic customization, I know what I'm doing now.
Dragon Ball Super has teased Gohan's big comeback. No, it hasn't.
No, it hasn't. Okay, so I can't use the DLC version of Cavalier. Then what's the point of me having it? Also, I like how it has Rebellion there, and I don't have Rebellion. I managed to gain 0.09 of a second because I wasn't paying attention and I forgot how to play as Dante. I want sword and I want. Oh, that's why I was on fucking Trickster. That was it. I remember how to do that as Dante, but not as anyone. There's never been a beefier version of Dante than this.
European Commission has confirmed it is considering extending the delay.
Extending the delay? Oh yeah, they forgot the delay, aren't they? Our government's a joke.
It's not even our government, it's like, what, he got voted in by 0.12% of the population, and the government actually hasn't held a majority since the 80s, as in via voting. Like, most MPs are only in their seats because they beat 35% of the vote. Well, actually, we don't live in a fucking democracy in any sense of a fashion. And here's Big Rank Calentine. What we need is we need a Senate, which is proportionally voted for.
I am the Senate. It's basically Boris Johnson right now. That's all I'm gonna say. He basically is the Senate.
Shit, you right. Come on, bitch!
Wait, I can charge that?
Aw, oh, man. These guys are little bitches now! My big sword. Down in his prime, like a bitch. Didn't you see Vegeta?
Tell him I said, like a bitch. Okay, I'm picking my time back. I forgot how to play as Dante. I'm basically just using Faust and fucking Devil Sword Dante. You're so vain. You probably think this sword is about you. I should probably go into the portal using Gunslinger already so I can throw Faust out, shouldn't I?
Man, you live your life!
Oh.
Very kosher.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I tossed his fucking tail! Didn't even know I could do that! Ow.
Really? I died to that fucker? I'm really bad as Dante. I'm trying to figure out what weapons I like and which ones I don't. Oh, I'm pathetic. I need to unlock the rest of these.
Okay, that's all of my healing items.
Do.
Fucking hell, that is really fucking hard.
Our last hope, Nero.
People are already playing Modern Warfare, apparently. People are already playing Modern Warfare, apparently.
Why is that not a surprise?
Get around here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just deadweight! Oh man, I am not having a great game.
That bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Like I overslept. Time for a warm up.
Yeah.
not a fan of ruins. Like my city's lively.
Mr. Hi, Stewart.
Hello. How are y'all?
I'm alright.
What?
I got fuck all from my Rocket League stream drop so far, Ash.
So far, since you signed up to it, I received a topper, which is a... hold on a sec. Which is a sea turtle.
I've had...
Which is actually quite cool.
I've had the Copper Crisis banner twice.
Ooh.
Twice.
Well, if you've had it twice,
And I've also had a Dominus decal. And I don't own the Dominus.
Right, that's a premium car, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I got the Dominus. Well, if you don't want the Copper Crisis one, I can always pick it up at hand. And if I get any dupes for the stream, I'm willing to provide you.
I can do, Mr. Ashley.
You know, like if I got, I don't know, like...
I guarantee you though, the second I give you the Copper Crisis one, you'll get it.
Yeah. And then I will give mine to someone else. Does anyone fancy a bit of letter yet?
Letter.
Yeah, actually.
I'm playing some DMC at the moment. Some Dolomite and shit.
Yeah, me and I'll drag Callan around with me for a bit on here.
Need a bit of a break from Dark Souls. I've been smashing my face up against a wall for a little while. It's starting to frustrate me.
I want to look nice. Fabulous as Dante. Where's Faust?
Oh, boy. I just scored a naughty goal.
A naughty... What's the difference between a regular goal and a naughty goal?
I smacked it off their post, flipped myself into reverse, and black-flipped it into their goal. That's a naughty goal.
That sounds sexier than it was naughty.
It's a bit of both, really.
Oh, shit, my laundry's done! My bloody laundry's done, mate! I don't know if it's dry, though. It's dry.
Get the fuck back in there and get dry! Brilliant, my teammate's on A-OK. Just what we want.
What is he? Me? Am I right?
The plus side is it means I'm playing in a 1v2.
I don't think that's a plus side sort of situation.
No, it's a good training for me. For when I play a newcomer.
Oh,
oh, God, he didn't realise, but it was slowly turning into an insult.
I walked right into it.
You paid him like a damn fiddle! He played you like the cheap kazoo that you were.
Oh boy, I am winning 4-2.
Oh. Actually can't remember where to go.
Come on, Ben, come to us. Stop being a pussy.
I'm in the middle of a level, fucker.
Isaac? Nobody likes a pussy. Well, nobody likes an unshaved pussy. And... I mean, look, I don't like to be that guy, but you're looking a little unsafe, friend.
Friend?
I'm not your friend, by the way. Nobody likes fun.
I'm not sure how I feel about my new teammate.
With me. Don't know how you feel.
Yeah, you're
just said that, you know.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Ash. I'll be in the game with you, and I'll go, wow! every time you score.
To be honest, I think you'll be an improvement upon my current teammate.
I don't know, I'm pretty detrimental. Oh,
no, this guy is absolute garbage.
Plot twist, he's actually diamond.
Huh?
Plot twist, he's actually diamond.
I'm diamond. Double.
he's playing that well that you're just like, oh. He's playing like four-dimensional chess. And you're just struggling out there with your shitty 3D one.
Yeah. I'm winning all my kickoffs at the moment. Oh, what was that? Yeah, the teammate is not diamond.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I am.
I didn't actually think you'd be that sure. For them doubt.
Teammate finally did say moderate. And I mean like moderate. And it's
how
equalized.
Painfully adequate was it?
Well, like the thing is, like, so as the teammate joined, you know, had no effect on the goal I scored. Because they were joining as I scored the goal. As they joined, it was 4-2 to me. You know, me against these two and a bot, you know, I was with an AFK player for a bit. It got to 5-4 for them. And then they've just got an equalizer. So...
I'm back because the dog didn't want to go out without its owner, so I was like, oh shit, alright, I'm gonna have to do that.
Roku!
He was a sad puppy. But Ash, invite me to the Nan.
I will. I just need to obviously finish the match I'm in right now.
Alright. Bro, I'm doing the super whatever thingy glitch, and it's not working. Super something, supersonic, whatever the cars was.
Supersonic rocket powered race cars.
Yeah, I'm doing the up, up, down, down.
It's not a glitch.
It's not a glitch, but it's
up, up, down, down, left, right, circle A. No, circle cross even.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Then it's been removed, and you can't get it anymore. Me and Ash have it though.
Yeah, I did.
The supersonic rocket powered race cars. Easter egg. I'm enjoying King Cerberus now. Now that I've upgraded it.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route.
I look fabulous as fuck with Faust on.
Are you joining?
Invite, please. Dungeon. I got a trophy for that. Join the club. Oh, didn't you say you had some things for me or not? Was that Sam? Oh. What a Sam.
Have you got, alright, so do you have any uncommons? So that is great.
Do I have any uncommons?
So, I'll take an invite, so accept the invite.
Most probably, alright.
Fish triangle, gone to Flutterpea, getting uncommon.
I have 9 uncommons.
Alright, I will make it yours worthwhile.
Oh, Ash, do you want any more Vindicator grades?
Yeah, I'll take that.
I've got like 6.
Oh, do you want Vindicator grades?
If you've got some of them as well, and then yeah, send them, and you're just gonna get a level 8, so that's from me.
Oh, sick. Do you need any other grades?
I just think that's, like, uncommon mainly.
Do you want any grades? Accelerator, Ferocity, Nitro, Player's Choice, Totally Awesome, Turbo.
Don't say that, because Ash will just say yes.
Nitro, Player's Choice, and Totally Awesome.
There you go.
Well, good. That doesn't work.
What doesn't
the
work?
It doesn't work on my screen.
It's really buggy. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't.
Do you own a pair of Dracos?
No, I do not.
Alright, so you'll have them. I've got, like, so it's gonna take me a bit to find all the things because, just a heads up, I own like over 450 wheels.
Damn.
Do you own a pair of Infiniums?
I do not. There's a lot of stuff I don't own in this game.
He doesn't own much.
What I'm doing is I'm going through my exotics and seeing what I've got dupes of.
Can a guy get a break?
Alright, so I assume you do not own any P Sims.
Nah.
No one has Pyro's wheels.
I think the only thing that he's got that's of any substantial use to know about is his zombies.
Yeah. And a clockwork, wheels. That's it. And Octane DSR, I guess,
yeah.
I use that on the Dominus, I do. I have a Fennec from Sam, and a Burnt Sienna X-Devil.
I got a Lime X-Devil.
Let's see what other things I can find here. I always like doing summons new, I like to give like a fair bit of stuff just to be like a...
Aww.
Give a bit of customization.
My god.
Is it Halloween already? Costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste in there.
Oh, yeah, you can have a Fennec as well. Everyone has Fennec.
How about I take it in a
because
little?
I give them to everyone.
I do have a Fennec from Sam.
You already have one? Alright, we'll save that up.
Thank you.
What else? I doubt you have a Nimbus.
Probably not, I don't think so. No, I do not. Thank you very much. Thank you so much,
mate.
Yeah, alright, because Zal got this, you gotta let me make a car. No, do not, please.
I'm opening things.
I've got a really weird thing.
Twinsa, that's sick. What is it? Just.
Oh, wait, I just got fucking cool ass painted Comet Boost Trail.
A Twinsa's sick. What is it? Is it like a version of the Octane kind of thing, or?
No, it's the same car.
Is it good? Is it?
It uses the same hitbox as the other thing. Quite a popular hitbox.
That's cool.
another set of K2s. Who was it that didn't have any K2s?
I didn't have any K2s.
I don't have any.
Yeah, but you don't do the ice card, do you, Calum?
Yeah, I'll ask Ben. I've got a pair of K2s for you. So I was going to give them to you a bit ago.
Hmm.
But I didn't have any duplicates of them.
Bro, so many choices. Of cars now.
I never get anything good out of these Vindicator crates. Let me know when you're ready,
Harp. Alright, we'll do it. Just trying to, like, mix up a few colours.
Harp, have you got the leaf decal? Have you bought many golden pumpkins yet?
I bought one golden pumpkin.
Buy all them first. Trust me.
Yeah.
Unless you're unlucky like the rest of us.
Yeah, because if you buy all them first, because you have the options, they're effectively crates that you can open for free. From a loot pool of three different crates, so there's a chance of you getting like painted exotics and stuff like that from them. So that's really useful. So focus on them first. Unless you do not think you'll be able to buy everything before the event ends, but I always go for them first. Because there's still like 21 days left of this event.